As the temperature inside the jar approaches the dew point, the air is approaching saturation and the relative humidity of the air increases. When the air temperature reaches the dew point, the air is saturated and the relative humidity is 100%. As the temperature moves away from the dew point, the relative humidity lowers as the air moves farther away from being saturated.